just turned 5 when Active Against ALS was founded. And so my mom was a founding board member, and my dad makes boxcars for the Boxcar Derby. Because there was one year where I went and got myself hurt running in the boxcars. And so then my dad went and designed a completely different boxcar so that kids wouldn't get hurt anymore. So I participated in a lot of events, including multiple Twinkie runs as a runner and a volunteer. And I raced in multiple boxcar derbies, and I won in 2012. And that trophy is still on my bookshelf. And I swam in a bunch of Burr Park swimathons. Active Events ALS has made a difference in my life, because in 5th grade, I wanted to do something that would make a difference, and so I decided, hey, we have a bunch of generally useless stuff in our house, so I decided to set up a yard sale. And so we actually ended up with 2 yards full of donated goods due to generous donations from friends and families around the neighborhood, and that event raised over $2,400. So I learned that to make something as big as a yard sale happen, I would need to put in a lot of work, and I would need a lot of committed people. And everything starts with an idea, but you have to work with other people if you actually want to accomplish anything, which kind of goes back to the idea of being a supportive community. And that if there's a bad situation, it's always possible, even if you can't necessarily turn it into a good situation, but to make it a better situation and for good to come out of it. And the more people you can help, the better the world is going to be in general. So one of my favorite memories was actually, I think this predates the literal founding of Active Against ALS. But this is when I was walking with my mom. I was like holding her hand. I was 4. And we were walking over to our neighbor's house for one of the very first meetings for Active Against ALS. And I was excited because they told me that this family had a little girl named Rhea. And so that's when I met Rhea and we became friends. And this is my very first memory that's connected to Active Against ALS. And so to somebody who's considering volunteering, I would say to, well, do it, because it's really fun because you get to work with everybody around you, and you get to participate in a lot of fun events along the way.